Rotterdam. We're very happy to be here. It's my great pleasure to introduce to you my grandmaster in jiu-jitsu and judo from the United Kingdom, British team, England team for many, many years. Been practicing martial arts for 70 years next year. Raymond Wood is 84 years old now. Next year he will be 85. We'll make him 70 years practicing in martial arts. He's retiring very soon, but until then, probably the oldest grandmaster in the United Kingdom, respected all over the world by all the other grandmasters. I'm very pleased to say to Raymond Wood, would you like to tell them what you do, please, in your duties?
I do Kempo, Koshiro, Jiu-Jitsu, and the Bodo techniques, and the ordinary combat Jiu-Jitsu.
Raymond Wood, when was your last, he fought his last talent for fighting competition at the age of
62,
and he won his last international championship in 62 years old.
In Jiu-Jitsu.
Thank you.
Thank you.